Oh, be quiet, you two! Things are bad enough as is with this loathsome weather, and I certainly don't need you two arguing and making it worse.